It has also been a bit cold lately, and that is particularly tough in light of a new survey released today in Washington from the U.S. Conference of Mayors. It finds people are asking for shelter and emergency food help. Tonight, Action News reporter Carlos Ruggiero, live from our Salinas newsroom, with more on the problem of hunger and how it's becoming so pervasive.
Yeah, the Food Bank of Monterey County, for example, Dan, has seen the demand grow by 30% over last year at this time.
And we're here today to talk.
A new survey released Monday in our nation's capital by the U.S. Conference of Mayors finds more people are asking for emergency food assistance. One of the contributing factors is that food prices going up faster than government benefits.
The result is that they must turn to emergency food assistance programs for food.
The survey is a snapshot of hunger and homelessness in 23 American cities. 13 of those cities say they simply can't meet demand.
An average of 17% of all people in 13 cities who needed emergency food assistance did not receive it.
Here at home, meeting demand is not an issue for the Food Bank of Monterey County just yet, but demand is on the rise compared to this time last year.
We're seeing probably maybe 30% increase in our daily pantry here at the warehouse on West Market Street, and also out at our sites. We started seeing an increase, probably an increase in maybe 25 more households coming.
The economy has taken its toll on the working poor. Hard to find low-income housing, rising fuel prices, and food prices have people standing in line for food, which includes bags like this, which are donated by the local ag industry.
We are seeing over 50 households coming in for food assistance. I would think, since it's so high right now, that we could go up into the 70s each day.
Eddie Soto can't work because he's on disability, but volunteers at the food bank and is a client.
The way things are around here right now, no job, no nothing, you know. I feel that, you know, better to do it this way than to do it some other way.
Now, in January, the Food Bank of Monterey County has a pretty good estimate, Dan, that they will hand out more than 5,400 bags of food, and that would be an increase from this month, from December.
They're also afraid, very concerned, though, because a lot of farm workers are going to be coming back in the next couple months.
Yeah, the ag industry picks up, as you well know, at the top of the year, Dan.
All right, thanks very much, Carlos. In fact, they say they may get up to about 6,000 bags of food come February or March because of those returning ag workers, so they're hoping to be able to meet that demand.